Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. In which MMD you can apply for MEO class 2 and which is the best MMD? So well, you can apply for Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, Kandla, Kochi, Noida MMDs. Which is the best MMD? Bhai, see, there are two ways to look at it. Suppose, now I am giving the assumption, say there is a MMD in Dehradun. I am staying in Dehradun. So the best thing is Dehradun MMD is best for me. Right? Because I can go there, give exams. I save a lot of time, I save a lot of traveling time, I save a lot of money as well. But if Dehradun MMD is very strict, because all the MMDs have got a very, very different passing percentage ratio, and this I can vouch for. Why? It is not because the MMDs are different, MMDs have got a different curriculum, no. But different MMDs have got different kinds of interviewers. Every interview is different. Maybe if I am an interviewer, my set of questions will be different, maybe I'll be lenient. Some other MMD surveyor might be very strict. So, if I find out that Dehradun MMD is here, very good, very close to my house, 2 kilometers, but it is damn strict, they are not passing people. Only one person passed in the last 2 months. Then that MMD is not good for me. So that is where you have to watch, alert all the Telegram groups, get the data and analyze which MMD that you should apply for. This is my personal thing, because I've seen people's life changing with it. Two examples that I'm giving you. One of my batchmates who was giving MEO class 2 exams. 3 attempts in Kolkata, he could not clear his MEO class 2 exams. Then he went to another MMD. I won't name the MMD. And he cleared all his 4 exams in single shot. Now, I'm not saying that MMD was lenient. Maybe he was prepared very well. But maybe it was his good day. I do not know. So, MMDs do matter. So, another example I would give you. When I was giving my MEO class 1 exams, just before me, just 1 month before me, the ratio of passing at MEO class 1 was very good. A lot of people were passing. And then the MMD, PO MMD changed. Now the PMMD sir who came was very strict. Genuine but very strict. The result was that month when I gave, not a single guy passed in MEO class 1 exams. So what I did was I immediately shifted my MMD. I said, yaar, yahan mujhe mushkil lag raha hai. I went to another MMD, I studied very hard, I cleared as well. So all in all I can say is, which is the best MMD? We have to find out ki yaar kahan par a percentage of successful candidates is more. And what kind of questions are asked, then you have to discuss on that as well. You have to know the interviewer, you have to know the MMD. And if you do this kind of hard work first, it will be easy for you to clear your exam. This is my personal opinion, not to offend anyone or not to question anyone. My experiences and I can be wrong. Copy it, guys. Last but not the least, if you want to see if you are eligible for MEO class 2 or not, go to Merchant Navy Decoded website, go to calculators, go to MEO class eligibility calculator, check your details over there, eligibility learn. Now you want to know about assessment process, all the tips, tricks, what all exams are there, X, Y, Z, all those things. Go to our free course for MEO class 2 series. The link is in description box as well as the pinned comment. Watch those videos in structured form. We will help you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. And yes, one more thing. MEO class 4 package for class 4 aspirants is already there. MEO class 1 package for class 1 aspirants is already there. MEO class 2 package has not been made till date. But please go into the description box. I do not know when you are watching this video. And in the pinned comment section, if the MEO class 2 package link is there, go ahead, watch it and buy it. Invest on yourself. It will help you prepare better. If you are a 4th engineer already in one ceiling, this MEO class 2 package is something that you have to buy.